not unlike boxing. If you make a mistake, it's all over.
In one corner, the challenger, Otto Boldon.
A spiller lives and dies with his ego and with his instincts.
In the other corner, the champion, Maurice Greene.
I am extremely confident. How do you beat Maurice Greene? Don't put him in the race.
Maurice Greene versus Otto Boldon. Arch rivals. Arch enemies. Well, not exactly.
Maurice was the best man in my wedding. It's not like he was just in the wedding. He was the best man at my wedding. We've always gotten along. I wouldn't call it a friendship. It's more than a friendship. We're like family.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, man.
Hey, it's 100. Anything could happen.
Oh. Imagine Ollie and Frazier playing video games together. Tanya and Nancy sharing a few laughs. Russell and Chamberlain, roommates on the eve of their biggest clash.
We both lost.
That's Maurice and Otto, training partners, friends, opponents.
We laid the ground rules early. When he came into the camp, I told him, I said, if you're as good as I think you are, we're going to be the two fastest men that have ever walked the face of the earth. I said, and people are going to always try to separate us, to put things between us, to try to create some animosity. And I'm here to tell you that there will never be any personal animosity between you and I. It's not a question of me being his friend to the point where I don't want to be there. That's not the case. And he understands that I absolutely want to win. But you can bet that as soon as one of us crosses the line, the next priority is, where did the other one finish? And I think that's special.